Come with me to Sunsiyam Olhuveli in Maldives, Part 2. This is Color Me in Style. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Welcome to the water villas at Sunsiyam Olhuveli. This is a quick vlog about what we did in the Maldives. We started the new day with a swim in the lagoon right next to our villa. If you can, invest in some floaties for the kids or for yourself, because in the shop at the resort, they are really expensive. Just a quick reminder that this is part 2 of the Sunsiyam Olhuveli Maldives video, so if you haven't watched it, go to part 1. Here is a quick look of the bathroom, which is my favorite part of the villa. Look at that tub. And look at the views. Although it's quite common to Maldives to have a view to the bathroom, I haven't seen a tub like that at the price that we got it for. We are now just getting ready to explore the island. If you want to see a room tour, go and check out part 1 of this video.
These are all your deluxe water villas. They used to call them the jacuzzi water villas, but these are all of them. The names change now, and the ones over there that you see, those are the normal water villas now. And they used to be called deluxe water villas before. They do not have a jacuzzi, they just have an access to the sea. I suppose everything else should be the same for them, so there you go. Last night we saw some fishes in the water down there. They get attracted to the light. It was too dark to film.
Sunsiyam Olhuveli is a cluster of 3 connected islands. Two of them are the family islands, and one of them, which was still being built at the time, is the adults only island. The second island here is called the Dream Island, again, which has newer villas. That you see over there is the adults only island, which was being built while we were there. It's now completely built and it's called the Tui Blue Olhuveli.
Closest access to the beach that we have is on this side. Got some bean bags to sit on, and then there's this little beach here. It's quite shallow, so good for the kids. And then there's that part on that side behind these gazebos. And the swings are right there. All of these lovely plants growing everywhere in the sand. That over there, some palm trees. And then you just get to the adult only pool, which is an infinity pool. These are some beach villas. I don't think they have pools, just normal beach villas. They look quite nice though. I think they have outdoor showers. The bathroom is outdoors. Looks quite nice actually. This is the water sports center. You can rent a lot of things here. There's some changing rooms over there, just by the water center and by the lagoon bar. In case you decide to go in the sea, get changed. So that's quite handy. These swings are quite popular with our little one. Ooh. And there was some really nice entertainment inside the bar last night. It was really good for the kids as well. Yeah, they did it right over there. Mr. Decorations over there, which they started doing last night.
I want to look at the frog. Look at that.
Yeah.
That frog?
Where? Oh yeah.
So I don't know.
You can always spot some crabs.
A crab
right outside the sign of the restaurant. All fun and games with children. I'm gonna go find a spot in the restaurant.
For breakfast, they have freshly made eggs on this egg counter. So you basically tell the chef all the ingredients that you want in your omelette, and they just make it for you.
Medium, huh?
Medium, yeah.
You can ask for any type of eggs that you want, and there's like loads and loads of other things to eat as well.
Your plate?
Good plate, thank you! Okay, we're gonna take you to the pool now.
The
kids' pool.
And I'm gonna test the water.
Yeah. So.
And mommy has
That's where you come from.
Yeah, and that says happy on it.
This is the lagoon bar on the right, and reception's on the left.
And there says
And you can get these cabs going to the other island from here. Was the buggy stop. And yeah, this is the spa right here. This is the spa. How are you feeling?
Good.
Good? You happy about going to the pool?
And if you know this, Mummy already told you about this, but this is actually Maldives, and that's the children's pool.
That's the pool.
Children.
Yep. Now, you have two options. You can either go in the pool, or you can go in the sea. What do you want to do? Huh? You want to go see?
But before that, I want to
Let's
play.
Go find some sunbeds then.
Yeah, and I also really want to play chess. And I want to show you something. Chess is over there.
Shall we take this? What? Oh no, there's somebody there already. We could maybe take this one. Can we take this one? Are there any empty ones over there? Do you see? Okay, we'll take this one. Hey guys, we came to the pool. As you can see behind me, it's really, really busy. So we found some sun loungers here on the beach.
Yeah.
That's where we are.
Here's the water up close. Time for a quick swim in the sea. Hello.
These are the beach villas. They all have access to the beach right there. Quite a bit of privacy as well.
This is the two-bedroom beach suite. It's got its own little pool and some private gazebos and a deck. It looks real nice. Right at the entrance of Dream Island, you will see this sign. And this is the beach next to it. Hey guys, we're now sitting in the buggy at the buggy stop, which is right next to reception, and we are going to the other island, which is called the Dream Island. Here we go. These are some of the deluxe rooms. So there are rooms at the top and at the bottom. These rooms would be perfect for single travelers or budget travelers. You could also do like a little split between having a room for a few nights and then going for a water villa or a beach villa with a pool or something like that. So there's always an option to mix and match, which can save you a lot of money. This bridge will take you to Dream Island. If you fancy a walk, this is a great route to do. As we leave the main island, you can see our water villas at the back over there. And to your left on this beach, you will find the Sunsiyam Olhuveli sign. There is also a little bird sanctuary on this route that you can stop and visit. So this is us arriving at Dream Island. These are the grand water villas.
The sea is definitely a lot more higher out here. It's not calm. It's proper sea, I mean, over here. What we have is villas over the lagoon, so the water is slightly less. And yeah, the water is lesser over there, and you can actually walk in the water. So, I've just been told that these villas are the grand water villas, but they do not have a pool or a jacuzzi, so they're just bigger sizes. However, the ones on the other side are with a pool. So I'm just going to go towards the end and see what it looks like towards the end, and then we'll just walk back. And those are the ones with the pool over there that you can see between the gaps over there. There's loads of different cultures here on holiday. I have met quite a few Russians, a lot of Russians actually, and there's a lot of Indians, obviously because it's nearer to India. There's a lot of us from England. There's a lot of people working here as well who are from France and, you know, the lands, and they work in the dive center. And yeah, it's amazing. A lot of the staff that works here is from India, Sri Lanka and Indonesia, while there's also local staff that stay on site. and in the local villages, so that's there as well. Oh, this is a long walk. The things you do for YouTube, eh? I'm wearing a full top today, although I'm so hot. It's just I'm protecting myself from sunburn, because despite the sunscreen, I have got a terrible sunburn on my back. So yeah. Oh, there you go. We are almost towards the end.
Ooh, it's open seas.
Tried to check with them if we could take a glimpse into one of the rooms, but literally every one of them is fully booked, like literally everyone is occupied, so can't go in. There you go. Ooh, nice, there's a deck here. Let me get there. Oh, brilliant. This is brilliant. Look at the view. Amazing. Okay, so now we head back.
So we are now exploring Dream Island. The beach here is really beautiful and we quite enjoyed spending the day here. Needless to say, the little one loves the waves.
So yeah, just be careful because there's... The sea is definitely angry here. So they have a pool here. I'm gonna quickly film it. Yeah, they have a pool here. Kids pool. And then they have a few tables. It's just that there's not enough shade, to be honest, to sit in. But the beach is definitely beautiful, even though it's angry seas.
You do this, me. I'm gonna make it.
I think there's another bar or a restaurant here. So we are now sitting at Dream Bar, which is on the other island, Dream Island, and just waiting for a cold drink. You can see the view. I'm just gonna show you. That is the view. Lots of tropical trees, little cabanas. We're just sitting by the pool here, and the sea is right there. You can hear the waves. It's just lovely. These are all the Easter decorations.
So we've decided to walk and come look for the bird sanctuary now. This bird sanctuary is really close to the Sunsiyam Olhuveli sign on the beach. They basically bring out the birds to do some shows and you can come and see them anytime you want.
Hello. Hi there. Oh, you changed. Oh, why you changed? Oh, hello. Hi. Did you just speak to me? We love you. Mwah.
So to conclude this video, we are now heading back to the main island from Dream Island after spending a lovely day there. In the next video in this series, we are going to do some snorkeling. And also, I'm going to take you on a boat trip where we saw loads and loads of dolphins. You wouldn't want to miss this. So thank you very much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. It helps us grow and gives us more encouragement to keep going forward and bring you new places that you would love to see. There is also a very detailed review of the resort on my blog. I will leave a link down below here. Just have a look if you want to know more. And for any other questions, just comment down below. See ya!